Married for more than 50 years, Frieda and Graham Kennywell were inseparable.
Just been, you know, husband and wife, best friends, they go everywhere together. You know, you never see one without the other.
And last night was no different. 91-year-old Mr. Kennywell was trying to move the car onto the driveway of their Barossa Valley home when he ran over his wife just before 6:30.